We will now start with Dandasan. She will demonstrate Dandasan.
Now slowly stretch your legs and your back should be straight. Keep your both hands beside your hip. Your neck should be straight. Maintain this position 5 to 10 breaths.
Dandasan gives relaxation and stability to the body. Now Harita will demonstrate Sukhasan with Chin Mudra. Chin Mudra is very good to improve the mental capacity of the body. It increases the clarity, intuition, and it helps in memory power. It removes stress. We have found that it clinically helps in reducing BP also. Sukhasan with Chin Mudra. Chin Mudra activates the pituitary and pineal glands, so it's a very de-stressing mudra. She will now relax in Dandasan and demonstrate another very useful mudra. See, these mudras are very good to prevent anxiety, tension, nervousness. The next mudra she's going to demonstrate is called Dhyana Mudra.
Now slowly come back to Dandasan. Now slowly fold your right leg on your left side. And with exhalation, fold your left leg to your right knee at the Padmasana. Now come to Dhyana Mudra. Right hand up and left hand down. Your spine should be erect and close your eyes.
Ardha Padmasana is a very good meditative asana. It helps to give stability to the body. Dhyana Mudra is what even Ramakrishna Paramahansa, if you see any photo of Ramakrishna Paramahansa, you will see his hands are always in Dhyana Mudra. This is very good for the central nervous system. It induces good sleep.
Now slowly open your eyes and come back to Dandasan. And up to this side at the Padmasana, with exhalation, fold your left leg and place on your right thigh.
Now they are going to demonstrate Sukshma Vyayam. Sukshma Vyayam are asanas which help in flexibility of the muscles, toe bending.
Now slowly exhale, bend your toes and inhale, breathe. Repeat this 5 rounds. Exhale, bend your toes and inhale, breathe. Exhale, bend your toes and inhale, and relax.
Next is foot bending. Foot bending in the front and back.
Now exhale and inhalation. When you stretch your foot forward, exhale, come back. This one round we are going to repeat 5 rounds. Inhale, stretch, and exhale.
Next we have foot rotation. These are relaxing and strengthening the nerves, making the muscles flexible and making your bones strong. What more can you expect sitting at home? We have to be very grateful to Swamiji for this initiative. Next, she is going to demonstrate butterfly. Ardha Titli Asana.
Now, exhale, turning for your right leg. Now, inhale, take your knees up. And exhale down. Repeat this 5 rounds. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And slowly come back to the dandasan. Opposite side. Now fold your left leg in the flexion. Now inhale, take your knees up, exhale down. Repeat this 5 rounds. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale, exhale. So inhale up, exhale down. One more round. Inhale and exhale. Now slowly come back to Dandasana.
She will now demonstrate Purna Titli Asana. This increases the blood supply to the pelvic area, strengthens your knees, improves the joint stability, and helps you for meditation. Purna Titli Asana, full butterfly.
Now slowly join your toes and slowly and slowly catch your toes. Now inhale, take your both knees up and exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Repeat this 5 to 10 rounds. Simultaneously. Very good, sir. Well, your spine should be erect. Don't bend your spine.
We are now going to demonstrate the standing asanas.
Your hands should be, we take the body.
going to do Tadasana first. Tadasana relieves the stress in the back and stretches the back muscles. Please, when you practice these asanas at home, do one time, and if you're comfortable, go up to three. Don't strain. Tadasana is tree pose. It helps for the spinal cord. Now next asana also is very good for the flexibility of the spine. It's called trunk rotation. It helps in removing physical and mental stress. Trunk rotation. Shavasana is good for physical and mental stress. Now they are going to demonstrate Uttana Padasana, which is raising the legs to 30 degrees. Those who have low back pain, sciatica, please don't do this if they have any disc problem. And just do it gently. Do it one time first. Then if you're comfortable, go to three. Then if you're confident, you can go up to five.
Now, keep your hands straight, the body palm facing down. Now slowly inhale, raise your right leg at a 30-degree angle. Maintain position, 5-2 step number bend. Your knee should be straight.
Next, she is going to demonstrate Uttana Padasana 90 degree. Again, this has to be done with caution. Those who have any low back problems, sciatica, disc problem, please do not do it. Uttana Padasana 90 degrees.
Now slowly inhale, gently right leg 90 degrees angle. Maintain this position 5 to 10 breaths. Now exhale. The next one they're going to do is cycling. Cycling, again, there are restrictions for those who have back problems. But cycling, this is yogic cycling. It's a wonderful way to remove physical and mental stress. It removes the abdominal fat, and it gives a sense of lightness in the body. Cycling. Now slowly, pony and leg.
This is the practice of Shavasana, which gives physical and mental peace, which calms down the endocrine system, the nervous system. It's got multifold benefits. Now, Harita is going to demonstrate natural breathing in Sukhasana. Harita's team is going to demonstrate natural breathing with Sukhasana.
Your left leg and take your left hand support and stop straight. Come back to the bottom. Comfortable. Your spine should be erect. Now, awesome breathing video.
The breath has got a lot of connection with the mind. Emotions have a lot to do with the breath. The calmer the breath, the calmer the emotions. In Adambakam, Swamiji had shown us the chin mudra in a public gathering. He showed the chin mudra, which the girls are demonstrating, and said this removes mana vikshepam, means distraction of the mind. Now the next pranayama that is going to be shown is a very powerful pranayama called Bhramari. Bhramari Pranayama. It removes stress. It rejuvenates the brain tissues. It strengthens the nerves of the hearing nerves, and it prevents ear problems. It's very good for the memory, concentration, power. And because there is an Omkara sound when they hum, it gives a lot of physical and mental peace. Bhramari Pranayama.
Now, slowly come to Shambhuki Pujya. I show your thumb finger, touch it your ears and index finger. Eyes, close your eyes with your index finger. With your middle finger, beside the nose. And ring finger, mouth, and little finger and beside the mouth. Now slowly close your eyes with your thumb finger. Now discharge Shambhuki Mudra. Now slowly take normal breath, inhale, exhale with humming sound. Now again slowly get inhale, exhale with humming sound, B sound.
హరిత ఫింగర్స్ చూపించమని మీ వాళ్ళని వీడియోని. ఆస్క్ దెం టు షో యువర్ ఫింగర్స్ ప్లీజ్. ఫింగర్స్ ఫోకస్ చేయమని.
The first fingers in the forehead, the second fingers lightly over the eyes, the third beside the nose, and the last finger beside the mouth. The first finger lightly on the forehead, the second lightly on the eyes, the third beside the nose, and the little finger beside the mouth. The thumbs are in the ears. This is Shanmukhi Mudra.
Inhale normally the nose, exhale with humming sound. Inhale. Relax. Come back to your question.
We are now going to perform Shavasana. While doing Shavasana, we are honored to listen to Swamiji's Lakshmi Narasimha Karunarasa Stotram, which has been known to have removed the fear of the current pandemic. Many people have had many benefits by listening to it. Lakshmi Garu also mentioned Vaidyanatha Ashtakam and Rogagni Shlokas. We will now listen to Lakshmi Narasimha Karunarasa Stotram recited by Swamiji himself, the virtual feast for the mind, body and soul.
Thank you.
संसार जाल पतितस्य जगन्निवास सर्वेन्द्रियार्थ वडिशाग्र चशोपमस्य
I'll just try once and
लक्ष्मीरसिंह करुणारसस्तोत्र श्रीमत्पयोनिधि निकेतन चक्रपाणि भोगींद्र भोग मणिराजित पुण्यमूर्ते योगीश शाश्वत शरण्य भवाब्धिपोत श्रीमत्पयोनिधि निकेतन चक्रपाणी भोगींद्र भोग मणिराजित पुण्यमूर्ते योगीश शाश्वत शरण्य भवाब्धिपोत लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् ब्रह्मेन्द्र रुद्र मरुदर्क किरीट कोटि संघटिताङ्घ्रि कमलामल कान्तिकान्त लक्ष्मीलसत्कुच सरोरुह राजहंस लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् संसार दावदहनाकर भीकरोरुज्ज्वाला ज्वालावलीभिः अतिदग्ध तनूरुहस्य त्वत्पाद पद्मसरसी शरणागतस्य लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् संसार जाल पतितस्य जगन्निवास सर्वेन्द्रियार्थ बडिशाग्र जशोपमस्य प्रोत्कंपित प्रचुरतालुक मस्तकस्य लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् संसार कूपम् अतिघोरम् अगाधमूलम् संप्राप्य दुःख शतसर्प समाकुलस्य दुःख शतसर्प समाकुलस्य दीनस्य देवकृपया पदमागतस्य लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् संसार भीकर करीन्द्र कराभिघात निष्पीड्यमान वपुषः सकलार्तिनाश प्राण प्रयाण भवभीति समाकुलस्य लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् संसार सर्प विषदिग्ध महोग्रदीग्र संसार सर्प विषदिग्ध महोग्र तीव्र दंष्ट्राग्र कोटि परिदष्ट विनष्ट मूर्तेः नागारिवाहन भव सुधाधि निवास शौरे लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् संसार वृक्षम् अघबीजमनन्त कर्मशाखायुतम् कर्णपत्रमनङ्गपुष्पम् आरुह्य दुःखफलितम् पततो दयालो लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् संसार सागर विशाल करालवाल नक्र ग्रह ग्रसित निग्रह विग्रहस्य व्यग्रस्य राग निचयोर्मि निपीडितस्य व्यग्रस्य राग निचयोर्मि निपीडितस्य लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् संसार सागर निमज्जन मुख्यमानम् दीनं विलोकय विभो करुणानिधे माम् प्रह्लाद खेद परिहार कृतावतार लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् संसार घोर गहने चरतो मुरारे संसार घोर गहने चरतो मुरारे मारोग्र भीकर मृग प्रचुरार्दितस्य आर्तस्य मत्सर निदाघ सुदुःखितस्य मत्सर निदाघ सुदुखितस्य मत्सर निदाघ सुदुखितस्य लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् मध्वागले यम भटाः बहुतर्जयन्तः मध्वागले यम भटा बहुतर्जयन्तः कर्षन्ति यत्र भवपाशशतैर्युतं माम् एकाकिनं परवशम् एकाकिनं परवशम् चकितं दयालो लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् लक्ष्मीपते कमलनाभ सुरेश विष्णु ब्रह्मण्य केशव जनार्दन विश्वरूप लक्ष्मीपते कमलनाभ सुरेश विष्णु यज्ञेश यज्ञ मधुसूदन विश्वरूप ब्रह्मण्य केशव जनार्दन वासुदेव लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् लक्ष्मीपते कमलनाभ सुरेश विष्णु यज्ञेश यज्ञ मधुसूदन विश्वरूप ब्रह्मण्य केशव जनार्दन वासुदेव लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् एकेन चक्रमपरेण करेण शङ्खमन्येन सिन्धुतनयाम् अवलम्ब्य तिष्ठन् वामेतरेण वरदाभयपद्मचिह्नम् एकेन चक्रमपरेण करेण शङ्खमन्येन सिन्धुतनयाम् अवलम्ब्य तिष्ठन् वामेतरेण वरदाभयपद्मचिह्नम् लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् अन्धस्य मे कृतविवेकमहाधनस्य चोरैः महाबलिभिरिन्द्रियनामधेयैः मोहान्धकारकुहरे विनिपातितस्य लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् प्रह्लाद नारद पराशर पुंडरीक व्यासादि भागवत पुंगव हृन्निवास भक्तानुरक्त परिपालन पारिजात लक्ष्मी नृसिंह मम देहि करावलम्बम् लक्ष्मी नृसिंह चरणाब्ज मधुव्रतेन स्तोत्रं कृतम् शुभकरं भुवि शंकरेण एतत् पठन्ति मनुजाः हरिभक्तियुक्ताः ते यान्ति तत्पद सरोजमखण्डरूपम् लक्ष्मी नृसिंह चरणाब्ज मधुव्रतेन स्तोत्रं कृतम् शुभकरं भुवि शंकरेण एतत्पठन्ति मनुजाः हरिभक्तियुक्ताः ये यान्ति तत्पद सरोजमखण्डरूपम् लक्ष्मी नृसिंह करुणारसस्तोत्रम् सम्पूर्णम्
We apologize to everyone for the low volume. Next time we will see that one of the students sings it for you so that this problem is not raised. Our sincere apologies that the voice was not audible for most of you. Thank you for bearing with us.
We will now end the session.
Take your right hand up and put it on your right.
Okay. Kanakadurga garu, there's a question.
Yes, sir.
People want you to enlist the ingredients for the herbal tea.
The herbal tea, last time herbal tea?
No, Ivaltadi.
Okay. This is chamomile. Chamomile is a herb which helps in giving good sleep. It's available in most shops now. Organic India also sells it. Chamomile. Chamomile one part, tulsi one part. You take 1 teaspoon of chamomile, 1 teaspoon of tulsi, and two teaspoons of rose powder, rose petal powder. You can even buy, bring the roses, paneer rose, dry it in the shade. Don't dry it in the hot sun. Wash it, clean it nicely, dry it in the shade. Make powder of that. And this powder you combine and keep in a utensil. You take only half teaspoon and steep it in 1 cup of hot water. Keep it in 1 cup of hot water. Steep it a little bit low heat. You can boil it for 10 minutes. Switch it off, filter it and drink. You can add jaggery or honey. This induces good sleep. It removes any emotional stress.
Herbal tea, yeah, that's the same. That's the same question two people have asked.
Yes, that's the herbal tea.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for this opportunity. Thank you to Swamiji.
Sarna.
Thank you one and all for attending this session. Our special thanks to Dr. Kanakadurga Garu and our yoga instructor Harita. So we'll be planning much more sessions in the future. So please stay in connect with us. In case you have any queries, please do reach out to us. And thank you once again. Har Har Shankara, Jai Jai Shri.
A small information to one and all. From next week, we will be doing it on Saturday evening, the same time instead of Friday, on the request of a few people from Canada, so that being a weekend, people can join us. This will enable more people to join us. So we will be moving this from Friday night to Saturday night. Hope all of you will be there along with us even next week. Thank you.